The following Divas Contest is a submission match. Making her way to the ring, from the Isle of Samoa,
Talk Mean.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
And approaching the ring, from Toronto, Canada, the Diva Legend.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
It's going to be a good one here.
A good one? It's going to be a great one. Anytime the Divas are in action, it's great.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, what a slam! Look at that move, though.
Offense doesn't get much simpler than that.
Drop, and there's an overhand right.
What a reversal!
Clothesline knocked right out of her hand.
Oh, hey, nice reversal.
There's the clothesline,
and she's toast.
Nobody home for that one.
Ow, big left hand knocked into the middle of next week.
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match.
Drop kick.
A sharp kick. Ouch.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
That was an impressive suplex.
Nice reversal there.
Once again, this match can only be won by submission. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
Oh, clothesline knocked right out of her hand.
A stiff shot with the elbow. This is the ultimate tug of war in the submission match. Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas. Did you hear that? And there's the elbow. What tremendous agility. Nice reversal.
Oh, reversal! Oh! Ow! Hard kick to the ribs! At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win! The Samoan blocked it.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
This doesn't look good.
Just stay away from our announce table, please. Remember, there are no... Wait! What's he gonna do up there? into the ring now.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
A fantastic counter from the Pacific Islander. Reversal. At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The Samoan blocked it. Look at this, it's locked in. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
Do you give up?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Oh, my, what a Samoan drop.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Nice reversal there.
Uh-oh.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going? Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, Ken. What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's...
Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning. Oh, the elbow connects.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one. She's able to break out of it. She's going for it. What's the next one, bro?
I can't believe everything that's transpired. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Wait a minute.
Refuses to get in there. What sheer determination.
Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
And she gets to the ropes.
Watch it.
She's looking for it again. What impact from the Samoan drop.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Oh, don't do this.
Superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Look at that move, bro.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. We'll be right back. can't believe everything that's tricked.
What a counter that was. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Oh, my, what a Samoan drop.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Nowhere to go. There's no escaping this.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
What an outstanding match. Both of these competitors gave it their all.
I like this. A great show of respect here.